You can only experience what is rooted in your consciousness. That's why Paul says, be not conformed to this world, but be ye what? Transformed. And I like to play with that word transform. I want to spell it T-R-A-N-C-E. Because whatever trance you go into, that is what you form.
Woo!
Yeah, see, that's a metaphysical secret. See, whatever trance you fix in your own mind, you form that into your experience.